This video was sponsored by Rakey Akey.
Bruh.
Hey everyone, as you can tell, yes, this is a trip report, but this is a pre-recorded message. We will be flying on one of JetBlue's A321s with the mint classic suite versions, and don't you even think I'm going to even do a mint suite trip report. No, it's core. This flight is going to be a morning flight as well, so this is why I did not wanted to record early in the morning, because I don't really got time for that. So this is why I'm recording right about now. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, let's head to JFK. So apparently, due to the multiple plane changes, our flight has been delayed by 2 hours. No one would expect that today. Our aircraft is still en route from LAX, and it's not coming to New York anytime soon, probably in the next 1 hour or so. So I'm just sitting down here, doing nothing. As always, really have no words right about now. I'm tired. Thank you. Morning.
You're flying JetBlue flight in the future. If you're seated in an emergency exit row today, you may be called upon to open the exits in an emergency. If you are unable, unwilling, or feel you may injure yourself by performing these functions, describe on the safety information card in your V-Bot pocket. Please let a new flight crew member know. And we will be happy to find you another seat. Large bags and roller boards and overhead bin with wheels or handles facing out. At about the hour, happy to help, and we will be in the auto assist. Ladies and gentlemen, all small bags should be stowed all the way underneath the seat in front of you. Laptops and devices of similar size must be stowed prior to pushback, either completely underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. Please do not stow these in your seat back pocket. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a completely full flight today, and that you stow all larger bags and overhead bin and your smaller items such as your backpack, purses, underneath the seat in front of you. We want to get you a grenade band around your head and tight using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others to let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passed into a cabin to make sure we're ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seatback is upright, tray table is stowed, and all carrying items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask.
For your safety, please continue observing the seatbelt sign. Once the seatbelt sign has been turned off, if you need to use the restroom, please wait at your seat until one is available. As a reminder, all flights are non-smoking, including vaping and use of electronic cigarettes. I'd like to extend a special thank you to our JetBlue members and our JetBlue card members. If you don't already have a JetBlue card, keep an ear out for a special onboard offer late in the flight. landing, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is upright, and your tray table is stowed. Also, this time, please unplug all devices from main seat power outlets and put away all carry-on items, including laptops and devices of similar size for landing. We'll be passing through the cabin one final time. Please double check around your seats and in the seat back pockets for items you'd like to discard and hand them to us as we pass through the cabin. It's been our pleasure serving you today. We'll be landing shortly.
Thank you. to welcome to you to Grenada. The local time is approximately 1:52 p.m. For your safety, please keep your seatbelt fastened and carry on at it away until the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening overhead bins as items tend to move during flight. If you have a receipt, this is claim at gate. You may claim those items outside the front boarding door. If you need any help getting off the plane, feel free to remain seated after we arrive at the gate so we may better assist you. Be sure to visit JetBlue.com to learn about our TrueBlue loyalty program where you can earn points on all of your flights starting with today's flight. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, especially this New York City-based crew, we thank you for joining us today. If Grenada is home, we'd like to be the first to say welcome home.
Prepare for arrival.